No surprise there. It happened in Parrish, Florida. It's along the Gulf Coast. And thankfully, nobody answered the door. The homeowner actually saw it all when he was checking his security camera video. But